was not easy. And so my fellow community members, there was a lot of discussion, a lot of deliberation. But we are totally confident that the right winners have been chosen. And it gives me great pleasure to invite the winner from Costa Rica, the National Program of Educational Informatics. This is a project which is not an overnight project. It's the result of a long-term collaboration between a foundation, the Omadego Foundation, and the government of Costa Rica. It demonstrates perfectly how different partners in the field of education can work together. So I'd now like to invite Madam Sonia Marta Mora Escalante, the Minister of Education of Costa Rica, and Ms. Leda Milena Munoz Garcia, Executive Director of the Omadego Foundation, to come to the stage.